I really love the sound of the bass trombone, but how do you get a good recorded sound? What I'm going to do is play through three different microphones and let you hear the difference. The first is going to be my iPhone microphone. The second is going to be this little Shure Lightning clip-on mic. And the final one is going to be a professional condenser microphone. Let me know what you think. Also, forgot to mention, use headphones for the best sound.